Ban me if you are gay. Oh wait, J Streams did.